Color into any color you want. So this is what you will need: water, white carnations, food coloring. You can use test tube or cups, and you can use green freezers instead of food coloring. So let's get started. You'll get your cup and then you'll put water in. After the water, you're going to put food coloring, and you have to put 30 to 40 drops. So I put 30 drops in this one. And then we'll put the carnation in the water and keep it aside and get another cup and put water. And I'm going to use this color.
Which color is that?
This is the neon color, and it's purple. And then I'm going to put another white carnation inside, and I'm going to keep it aside. So it'll take overnight to let all the color go on the stem and into the flower. And I already have did some, so let me show you those. As you see, this one already drank it up and it went to these edges. And then now it's going in the petal. So I have done blue, red, and I have done yellow. So, and even though these are just the single colors, I even did a double color. As you see, I did red and blue, and it's like mixing up and making a purple. And you need to cut it in half and have an adult help you, because it's very dangerous to cut it by yourself if you're a kid. So now I'm going to show you. I'm going to put these on the side and show you the double one. So my mom already cut it. So, and you can use test tubes for this or cups. Well, I'm going to use test tubes. And I'm going to use this color. And this time I'm going to use a different one, which is a yellow. Then you can put one of these flower cuts in here, and then the other chest tube, and then just stick it in. And then after, it's going to change the color. And so, in this experiment, it's all about when you put any food coloring, it changes the color's flower. And the scientific explanation is, if this was water, the water would go in the stem and it'll go in the flower. And it's basically it's the same thing, but it's with food coloring, so it changes the color's flower. Thank you for watching this video.